I ought to head up to Moaning Myrtle's bathroom and see how the polyjuice potion is coming on. I hope Hermione doesn't need any more ingredients. Everyone's saying that Potter's the heir of Slytherin.
Potter's a parcel now. Everyone knows that's the mark of a dark wizard.
Great Hall, site of ceremonies and dueling. This door is locked tight.
It's not a good idea to be outside at night, Harry. My advice would be to get back to your common room. You shouldn't be out here in the grounds after dark, Harry. There's something keeps killing me roosters. Get back inside. If I were you, Harry, I'd be running along to the Gryffindor common room.
This is the House Point Ceremony Chamber. Not another attack!
Mr. Potter? What's happened to you?
I don't know!
Follow me, E. Potter.
Professor, I swear I didn't...
This is out of my hands, Potter. Through this door, please, Potter.
This must be Professor Dumbledore's study.
School sorting hat. I wondered where it was kept.
You've been wondering whether I put you in the right house. Yes, you were particularly difficult to place, but I stand by what I said before. You would have done well in Slytherin.
Oh my gosh! Looks sick. It burst into flames.
Good evening, Harry.
Professor, your bird. I couldn't do anything. He just caught fire.
Fox is a phoenix, Harry. Phoenixes burst into flame when it is time for them to die and are reborn from their ashes. Fascinating creatures, phoenixes. They can carry immensely heavy loads. Their tears have healing powers, and they make highly faithful pets.
Professor, I just want you to know that it wasn't me. I'm not the attacker.
I know you're not, but I still want to talk to you.
I must ask you, Harry, whether there is anything you'd like to tell me.
Being able to talk to snakes was what Salazar Slytherin was famous for.
Anything at all?
No, there isn't anything, Professor.
Very well, if you're sure. Good night, Harry.
Night, Professor!
There you are! You need to go to Moaning Myrtle's bathroom. Hermione's waiting for you! Here's the Defense Against the Dark Arts classroom. Harry? Here's Flitwick's charms classroom. I'm in the transfiguration classroom. No getting through this door just now. I feel very uncomfortable being in the girls' bathroom.
I wish people would stop interrupting my peace and quiet. I do have feelings, you know, even if I am dead.
She's very touchy, isn't she? What's that horrible stink, Hermione?
That will be the Polyjuice potion. Now, we need one more ingredient for the potion to be completely effective.
We're going to need a bit of goyle to complete the potion.
That's disgusting! But how will I find goyle?
At this time, he's usually filling his face down in the dungeons. All you need to do is follow the trail of food, get the bit of goyle and bring it back here to me.
Good luck, Harry! Thanks, Ron. I'm in the potions classroom. Better keep an eye out for Snape. Goyle, I'd better follow him.